So if you measure the surface energy, you always measure polar and non-polar components. This means that you on one hand have this non-polar or dispersed component, which is coming from variations of the electron density and leads to a temporary electron dipole. On the other hand, you have the polar components. The polar component is a permanent dipole moment, which leads that you have a better wetting of the surface energy.